You. Hey, good job. Good job in being first. You were first here and you redeemed first. Good job in being first. I'm proud of you. You're number one because you're the first.
Hey!
I missed it. What's up, everybody? Thank you, Adam. Thank you. Cam with the sub. Thank you so much for the sub. I hope that music was banging because I thought so too. Hello, Derek. Hello, Calvin, Antoine, Chag, Selena, Taylor, Ryuk. On a scale of 1 to 10, my fish eye, my goldfish has big eyes. You gotta send me a pic. I'll tell you 1 through 10. Why did you say hi to Dr. Ferdid? Who's the last one here? Because he's the last message here. So I'm reading from Wubby. What's up, Cam? Hi, Cam. Thank you for the sub, dude. We're not doing Tay Takeover. That was a waste of points. Get your points back. Damn, everyone's against Derek tonight. What's going on? What do you do? What's up, everybody? How is everyone? Why are you orange checks? I don't stream. I don't fucking know, man. Finally, green screen background? To what? Oh, shit. I'm on the wrong one. There we are. I don't know why I'm dark, if I'm being honest. The hell's this music? Absolutely not. Nope. No, ETA. ETA. Because it should be, yeah. JFK? It isn't JFK. Valve? Tyler, surprisingly, the second most used letter is actually T. It's actually T. I thought it was 8, but it's actually ETA. T? See, look. T, ETA, 8. It's everything. That's all the words right there. That's all the words you can make. I would think R, like... Why R? There's a lot of words with R. Surprisingly, the second letter's T. That blew my mind. I was like, it's gotta be vowels. That's what I thought too, Tyler. Say the word. Which one? Is it the word? Alright, I have an idea. Oh, this band is called Suicide Sheep. Oh, am I allowed to say that word on Twitch? Sudoku sheep. I'm just saying a band name, Twitch. Fuck off. Okay, Kat. I said a band name, Selena. Get off my case. I'm just reading what's on my screen. Kat's hair is amazing. It's really not, chat. Boys, it is not looking too good right now. It's about to be gone. Don't get too excited. You know what I'm going for? Y'all want to see something silly? I'm thinking about going for... Do I even have that program installed anymore? Cat jam, baby. This is so bad. This music is horrible. I forgot. Pink for the ladies. I miss streaming for you boys. I need a haircut too. Let's get the barber to go. Let's go. I'll be in Maine in no time. The song is horrible. Skipping it. Adam, how have you been? I'm talking to Adam. That's it. Red be- Come on. Need a haircut before tomorrow night? What's happening tomorrow night? It's red, boys. It's red. It's red. It's red. It's red. It's red. It's red. Look. It's red. Man, you crazy. Thanks for caring. You're welcome, buddy. I can't wait for the 31st, and I can't wait for May 18th. I don't know what I'm more excited for. I need to listen to Jacob Zyteka's new album. What do I got to do to get some damn service around here? It's red. Stop wasting the points. Man, it's just a knockoff pink. All right, hold up. Bam. Bam. Oh my gosh. We're not doing takeover. Wasted points. Bye. Derek, how do you have so many points? I just said someone refund his points, Taylor. Don't be a what? Don't be a what, Taylor? You of 50. I didn't rob you of anything. I didn't rob you of nothing. Someone else clicked accept, and I think it was someone against you. Wait, I was on a point earlier. So this haircut, look. Y'all cannot be saying that looks good. Look, right here. Like, it's a big puffball, which looks horrible. And you got like a, look at that. Is that a receding hairline? Look at this. Y'all boys know what the hell y'all looking at? Mm-mm. It looks like a skunk's tail. Exactly. Thank you.
It's identical. Actually, I think it is. W content, thank you, Derek. Look at this. Play the game? Derek, I will play the game. I'm playing the game later in like 10 minutes. I gotta explain it first off. First off, I'm going for a middle part. I'm going for a middle part, I think. I think I'm gonna go for a middle part. I'm not playing Fortnite. 10 minutes? Mike? Y'all ain't fucking with me. Y'all ain't getting me. I will turn down the music though for y'all. Mike is too low. Oh, y'all are actually being honest. Is that better, boys? Hello, hello, hello? Hello, hello, hello? Hello? Is that too loud now? Mine? Yes, better? Or is that too loud? Is this better or is this too loud? My ears? Now you're too loud? Fucking ass cunt. Is that better? Hello? Hello? Is that better? This is why I don't stream, boys! This is why I don't stream! I think we already got enough Fortnite coverage from Mr. Handsome in the comments. Derek, you're Mr. Handsome. I know. Thank you, Derek. Or Adam, they get enough Fortnite. They're good. Too low? Bro. Hold on. Oh, y'all hear me just fine. Yeah, y'all look good. Bro. Handsome, you sick? Come here, sexy. All right, boys. The plan for tonight. I have three games. They're games that are played in a browser. Let me get this fucking skunk off my screen. What the hell's going on? Is there anything crazy going on in the news that I can give my input on? I don't know what's going on. I'd like to just talk some shit right now. What's going on in the news? Anything going on in your city or state that you're not happy about? We can read what? What are you talking about? Ho? Sleepy Ho? We love Fortnite. I want to play Marbellus. Women's Month Award? Not going to a women. Hold on. Who did he go to, Selena? Derek, he'll be here soon. Trust me. He'll be here. A man got the International Women's Award? Hang on. Who got it? Ladies, who got it? There, Taylor's the only one talking to him, so I guess so. I know a man got it. Who got it? Ron Swanson? That sounds like a dude. Oh, this fucking Ron Swanson. I did not just look him up. A blind man walks past the fish market. What did it say? It smells like pussy. Hello, ladies. Okay, I was right. I was on the wrong track. Wait, I was on the right track. Not wrong. Did I say wrong? I love that joke. Selena, you got one day. Anyway, can I know who this man... Okay, y'all are gonna make me Google search shit. Who won... Woman's bullshit. Okay, that didn't help. Who won Woman's of the Year? 2023. Brooke Shields? No, that can't be it, right? That's a woman. Oh, wait, hold up. Is that a woman? What is the name? Okay. Y'all know that, like... Do I go that way? I've watched... No. That ain't right. Argentina's special envoy for sexual orientation and gender identity. Alright.
You're gonna make me type all that shit instead of putting a damn name in there. Okay, hold on. Argentina's special envoy for sexual orientation and gender identity. Thank you. Alba Rueda. I gotta Google search everything. Alba Rueda. They put a clown emoji over. That's not right, man. Isn't that like 2 years in a row now? I'm going to bed soon, but wanted to pop in. Bobcat, you are not going to bed. Game, Cat is a bad streamer. I'm a bad streamer. I also got a pretty hot take on this, and I think you all share the same thing. That's kind of fucked up. There's women actually doing real shit out there. And this person is like encouraging the, like, it's a, Alba Red is encouraging the lifestyle change on kids that will kill them. And because of that, that person won an award that a real woman should have won. That's fucked up. Like, there's two, I have two takes from it. If it was a woman, I would still be very pissed that this person is responsible for medically transitioning children, because I'm not sure if you guys have done the research. I've done a very tiny amount of research, and that's the thing, is there is still only a very tiny amount of research done on the entire transition of changing kids, especially at a young age. Changing adults will fuck you up mentally, but when you stop puberty in its tracks and also alter the course of it entirely in the biology of a human, you're going to fuck up that person's body and the kid's body. It's a kid, and that's the saddest part about it. And then you take the whole point that this person identifies as a woman, won the women's award. And again, there's real women out there doing real shit. So that shit's crazy. We got any more news going on that can get pissed off on? Wait, Ryan, are you going to bed? All right, noted. Don't start stream at 9 anymore. Kat, you're a pure example because your mom definitely wanted you to be a girl. Exactly, she did. She named me Catlin, first off. I'm pissed off that I'm getting no gameplay. You guys are horny for some gameplay. Holy shit. Y'all are gonna see the game and be like, what the fuck are you doing? It's not even like a real video game. I'm playing a game. My doctor effed up my meds. It's not my fault. I'm tired all the time. That's fucked up. I'm bricked the fuck up. Play game, Kate. Sorry, Caitlin. Yeah. Ryan, you can actually come sleep on my floor. Don't listen to Selena. Is there any other news going on? Because that's pretty fucked up. I don't know if you could beat that. I don't do anything normal, Derek. Taylor, you literally told me this stream was a good idea. I don't want to hear shit. Shit is so boring. I'm inverting. Inverting what? All right, boys. So, since nothing's going on in the world besides that bullshit, we got, I got three games I'm gonna play. I've already sent the rules or the idea behind it. One is called Chronophoto. The other is called the Higher Lower Game. And then everyone has heard of this one. It's called GeoGuessr. I'm awful at GeoGuessr. The whole point of tonight's stream is I'm going to play all three of these games. I have to get at least 2,000 points, which I think is set very high and might get dropped later in the game because I think that's a little too high. But I have to get 2,000 points in order to move on to the next game of Higher and Lower. Once I get to Higher and Lower, I have to then solve 5 in a row. Maybe 7. I might do 7. I'll do 7. Let's do 1500 or 2000 points on chrono photo, 7 points on higher lower, and then one round of GeoGuessr. And if I get the one round correctly, then I win for the night and I enjoy the rest of my night. But that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm not breaking my own rules. I just made it harder for me. How's that making it? Anyway, chrono photo, higher lower game, GeoGuessr. Got to beat all three and then I can end stream. If I can't beat all three by the time I end stream, I might be doing something for you guys. I don't know. We'll see. I'm sure I will though, because I'm kind of a god at dumb games. So we'll see. Anyway, let me pull chat up because I'm gonna be doing a lot of chatting. Do you guys want to help me with the game? Because I feel like high her and low her. Then you're a fucking retard if you can't win. I'm probably gonna be retarded. All right, do it myself, bet. Y'all better not spoil anything, all right? All right, how do I work fucking life? Hang on. Alright, first photo, our first game is called Chrono Photo. Point of the game is simple. I get a picture, I get a time slider. The time slider has, I'll show you in a second, has the years from 1900 to 2022. I get a picture and I have to guess when that picture is taken. My goal is, I get 5 pictures. The goal is to get 2,000 points or higher, and then I can move on to the next game, higher or lower. We're gonna start now. Okay. I think it's in Europe. Those motherfuckers are always playing rugby. Black and white, which doesn't mean anything. The photo could have just been taken in black and white. I don't know anything about rugby, so I don't know how old these jerseys and how old this could be. Rules could have changed. Fuck it, 1978. We're gonna take Selena's just because I looked. You fucking suck, Selena! I'm not listening to you again! All right, computers, they're kind of flat screens, which are kind of newer, but at the same time, they're like, the programs look pretty old, but the flat screens are big pointer. Oh, dude, this has to give a year, right? Somewhere. May 22nd? Hold on. What year? May what? It can't be 23. Fuck. Yeah, it's the flat screens are giving me newer vibes. But no year. Alright, I'm gonna go 2004. I'm going 2004. Let's go. I should have went with 2000. Anyway. Oh, wow. This is old. This is gonna be May 32nd. Selena, it's not full dates, woman. That's fucking old and definitely not in America. Probably Jack the Ripper times. I'm gonna say 19. It's like a different kind of photo. There's like scratches. I'm gonna say 1908. Dude, that was a hell of a guess. 1883, Adam, it doesn't go that far. Let's go. We might be going on the first move. All right, it's colored photo. In Italy, this guy is, oh, it's a hat. I know, I was looking for years. No, if I had to guess, this looks like very 90s. I'm gonna put 92. Let's go, boys. All right, I've already passed it, but we're gonna keep going. George W. Bush, it's 2001 to, I'm gonna say 01 just because I know for a fact. And then Cool. My total points is actually my highest score. Let's go. 3,400. Second game, we're going to play He's Not Naked Twitch. Chill out. We're going to play Beat the Clock, Higher or Lower. We got to get five in a row. The point of this game is there's a... option on the left, option on the right. And I have to guess if the option on the right gets higher views or lower views than the option on the left. I'm going to guess 2001, maybe around September. He just like me for real? I think that was a good guess. He actually had a smile on his face considering that time is relatively close to the Twin Towers crashing. Bush may have been incorporated into that. Beat the Clock. Who the fuck is Gene Kalman? All right, 60,000, Curb Your Enthusiasm. What is it, HBO, it's a show? I'm gonna say lower. Fuck, we already lost. Look at that, terrible score. Fuck you, Higher or Lower. Back to the fucking camera game. All right. All right, this looks like Nom. Motherfuckers having Nom flashbacks. Crazy mustaches. Besides that guy, he can't grow facial hair. We got, okay, so it's after the 60s, I'm pretty sure, for sure. Pretty sure it's after the 60s. Let's just do like 60. I think my mom was alive during Vietnam, it was right before. I'm gonna say 66. Antoine, how are you not VIP? What do you mean? And Calvin, what do you mean trust me? Trust me what? What are you saying? I prefer to be nude when I watch a stream. How is Antoine not? Oop, I'd love that. Bitch, we don't have those here. We don't have those here.
Hey you, thanks for subscribing.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I told you to trust me. What are you saying, Calvin? Stop. Cat, Cal, stop. Com-appling? Stop. Kyle, stop com-appling and open your mom's wallet. Wow, so, all right, next round. Oh, wow, this one's fucking old. All right, it's definitely a time when women were fucking bitching. It's during December, too, probably right before some kind of new year. That's fucking old, man. Damn, this is gonna be hard. When did women get rights? Does anyone know? Like, for real, on a serious note. Wait, is that real, Taylor? Women got rights in 1960? Women don't have rights. Okay, can we ban her? But... Okay. 2025. Okay. This is not looking good. Round 3 of 5. Fucking women again. Drinking empty ass bottles. What are you drinking? These photos from women haven't changed since whatever year this is. And I'm gonna guess this is 1942. They haven't changed. Fucking Christ, you guys haven't changed in almost 100 years. Y'all are really digging those fucking... What is this? This dude went to jail. I don't know. These are old as shit. Dude, I'm doing... Let me just restart. F5. Cool, a new one. This is actually really new. Oh, wow. Best in Vegas. Edibles. Hold up. Pre-rolls, that was back in like 2017, right? Shit was legalized in LA, was like, what, 2017? 2019. Let's go. What biceps are you talking about? Oh, that guy. That guy. What the fuck is this thing? Oh, it's a coin thing. It looks like that's where they're putting the coins from the meter. Church. 1964, Calvin, I'm trusting you. Calvin! You almost got me there. That was actually pretty good. I'll take it. Hold up. Astor House, post office. Oh no, I think they got rid of the year. This building does not look like it exists. Like, this looks like it should be fake, right? Man, have those pants up higher than that church. Yeah, this looks fake. There's no way this building ever existed, right? It's in a Selena, that is woo-wee, Renaissance. Catches me. That building is long gone. There's no way they just like built this and then destroyed it, right, Cam? Hold up. I'm gonna put like 1915. Okay, all right. I need 300 more points. Two guesses, 300 more points. They're in the fucking UK somewhere. Bunch of women again. What is this? A rugby game? That's a lot of women in a line coming all the way around. What are they doing? All right, looks old, black and white. It looks like it has some fuck ups. We'll put 1922. Oh no, chat. Last one. Oh god, it's gonna be hard. Dude, this guy knows he is. Look at him. He's like, look at what. He's like, yeah, baby. I don't know. I have zero idea what this could be. Alright, I'm taking the next person who makes a guess right now. Calvin, thank you. Nice. All right, let's try this again. So we're at 2,400 points on the camera game. That was very good, Calvin. Thank you very much. Play again. iPhone 6S, Rihanna, way higher. Oh, wow. How is the 6S just as looked up as Rihanna? Taylor Swift, way higher. Easy. The Secret Life of Pets over Taylor Swift? Lower. Thank God. Weather, Secret Life of Pets. Oh, that's got to be higher. Right? Yeah. Anti-Semitism. Ugh. I gotta be honest, slower. Yeah. Porsche? Probably higher. No one gives a shit about anti-Semitism. That's horrible. Football? Higher. Manchester by the Sea? Lower. Look at me, I'm still going, boys. Rowing, lower. 60,000 people. I'm just gonna click higher because I don't even need to know. Strip club, Pink Floyd. Lower. Oh, yes. Grand Canyon, lower. No! Okay. Anyway, I got past the 5. That's fine. I scored in the top 10%. Let's go, chat. Alright. I don't know how to play GeoGuessr. If I win this, stream ends. Okay? It's not gonna happen, but stream ends. Single round. How do you guys want me to do it? Should I do it? Should I not do easy? Should I do medium? Because I suck, but I don't want it to be too easy, right? Or do I do expert? So I got one hard, one easy. Selena said easy again. Hello? Calvin, spell your right. What do you want from us? All right, I'm gonna do medium, just because I think that's fair. Get ready to explore, you better start your 5 minutes of free play. Right. All right. If I had to guess, this is probably somewhere in like a Spanish speaking, right? Spanish speaking. What are these cars though, man? I have no clue. I've had a guess, Spain. If I had to guess, it's Spain. Granada. Guess. Shit, I didn't think about how I would rate this one now that I think about it. And it was a UK, damn it. Huh. Let's do, how do you guys want me to rate it? Like, does it have to be the same country? 100% England looks like my aunt's town. Adam, you were right. Should have listened to Adam. I'm not listening to anyone. Taylor, you told me to do it alone, and now you're telling me to listen to people. All right. I don't know how I'm gonna rate that one. Let's do if it's the right country, right? Yeah, let's do the right country. All right. Gotta try again.
Hey, you. Thanks for subscribing.
Cam with the gifted sub to Adam. Let's go, baby. Thank you. All right, next. I did not just get this. Oh, that's mine. Oh, this is some, like, hick shit right here. Like, this is leader of the Democratic Party right there. Let's go right, 20. Look at the hats. That's definitely, yeah, that's like 1902. 1903, baby. What is this? They're all like wearing their hats, like little things. Stores didn't exist apparently. They're all selling in the middle of the road. Honestly, this looks like it's during a world war. Maybe like, I think it's the second. My gut's telling me second. I'm gonna go 40, 41. No, 36. No, 30, 38. Oh fuck. Pilgrim. Yo, this bike is sick. They don't make these anymore? What is that? I can't read that. Trains, bike, I don't know. It's got the old picture look. It's got 1922. Let's go, baby. 2000, all right. It's like in a very industrial time. I don't know, let's kind of go old again. It's been 1910. Oh fuck. Japan. What time now? Huh.
Huh. I am great.
Panasonic's around. I'm gonna go 90s. I'll do 2000, just play safe.
Let's go, baby! 2001! Kat, did you see W? See what? Wait, I've seen this picture? 2014? Wait, what are you talking about? I'm so mind blown. Wait, what happened? Hang on, boys, what happened? All right, cool. 3,000 points. Next game. Wait, I'm doing 7. Singapore Airlines, Michael Flynn? I don't know either of these. Nice. Nice! Photoshop, higher. Nice! Plaster, lower. Nice! Higher. Nice! Way higher. Powerpuff Girls, lower. Unfortunately, Powerpuff Girls are sick. Penis. Holy shit. It's a game! It's a game! Oh no! Bro, that did not just happen. Hello! Oh shit. Why is it Selena? I didn't know what to do. What's wrong with penis? Stream lower. No, fuck. I cannot believe that just happened. I cannot believe that just fucking happened. All right, GeoGuessr. Holy shit. All right, GeoGuessr. Oh my god. Penis. Oh god, someone clipped it too. I'm in trouble. Well, hopefully no vacation. That goes down up there with my mom's rapping. Penis! I cannot believe that. That's fucking nuts. Okay, well, Cam, you just bought me, I appreciate it. You just bought me a month of, GeoGuessr. You're very nice of you. Thank you. I'm crying. You turned so red. I'm embarrassed. I can't stop penis from showing. How the fuck am I supposed to know where I'm at? Hang on. What way are we driving? I can't fucking tell. Dog. Wait, what kind of plants are these? I don't fucking know. Hold on. This is Australia. We are in Australia. The way the sun's looking at me right now, we are in South Australia. No, we're not. We're in fucking Paraguay. Nice! Exit. And back to step one. I cannot believe a penis. Penis! I could have sent you the free juke. Yo, Chags, are you serious? The way the sun is looking at me. Cut it out, Chags. I just got... A bunch of rich assholes that their family's probably still running this country. 25. I was right on the money. Let's go, baby. Wii remote. How old was I? I was back in my old house before 2010. My little brother was just born. 2003. I'm going to say 2006. Oh, that was close, though.
Bunch of women again.
Yo, he must have just told her something crazy. Also, they're saying some crazy shit too. What the hell are they looking at? This is such a weird line of people. How are people- 1984? You're so wrong, Calvin! Hold up, there's gotta be a year. Nope. Fuck me. Oh, she's a little... Him too. Why do all of them look so old? Told her how long it's compared to her husband. He's packing some heat. We're going old. We're going 1906. What the? I'm going 1900 immediately. And we lost. I gotta play again. What is this? OSHA's already kicked in. We got lights. They're in water? Question mark? This is a horrible picture. Let's do 2010. Nice. February 12th. Give me a year. National Photographic. Nothing good. Nothing good. No, this is 29. This is 1929. I can just smell it in the roaring 20s. 36. Fuck me. Those women have more wrinkle than Taylor? Holy shit, I can't show this either. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Okay, that might be right now with the way the world's going. This is definitely... I can't be... Let me just... Oh, sick. It was right now. I was literally right. Oh, that's fucking old. I just need a few more points anyway. Oh, no. These kids are trying to... What the fuck is going on here? Oh, my God. Holy shit. This is sad. Why am I seeing all fucked up stuff? Alright, this is definitely after 2000. I'm gonna say 2005. 2006. 2014? That's that new? Oh my god. Yo, that's me. It's me after I saw penis. Brother, you trying to get banned tonight? I guess I am. Got penis and guns. This is Selena after seeing my face after seeing penis. This Chags. Just Chags in general. No, that's you? Okay, this is Selena. Alright. I was crying. What are we doing? Nice. Old as shit. 1908. Nice! One more. Buildings don't look like this anymore, right? Also, these trees look really simulated. That looks like it was just about to get bombed by Europe. Let's go to 37. Oh, fuck me. Alright, chat, I'm letting you guys play this next game. Alright? You guys give me a year? Everyone agree to a year? I want to see... Actual years, and I want to see conversation going on about it. Everyone work together. Antoine, it only goes back to the 1900s, so... Alright, we got 57, 78, so it looks like around the 60s time for taking an average. Is that just gut? Or you guys have any reasoning? Like the cars, the Washington Crisp? Let's go into middle, 1964. Alright, we agree with 1964? Alright. Taylor, we agree with 1964? Derek, they don't have that. No? All right. All right, next. Oh, wow, this is 2014. Immediately. You can see the hunch in his back, 2014. Actually? Oh, shit, that's Undertaker. Slurpee. That might not be 20... No, that might be 2014. But the... What? Minecraft? So it's 2008. I think it might be, like, Minecraft's popular, really popular. I'm gonna say 2009. Look at that. That's how you guys fucking get points. You just don't throw out a year. When did they make cars? Probably like 2008. Oh, you mean like vehicles or the movie? I got it, Kat. Selena got 2,112. 2013? Good job. I should have got... All right, you guys can have this one since you guys got it. You guys... Kat, I'm so smart. Yeah. I had that cup in high school, so I knew. No, you said 2012? Alright, since you guys... Since Selena won this, that's Gandhi? That is Gandhi. 1958 is not true at all. I think Gandhi died in the 90s. 91. I'm not saying he's dead, but... I'm gonna go 88. 1946?! Okay. What the fuck are these kids? Oh, it's bumper cars. I don't know. This is some fucking white people shit. Okay, let's just... Alright, we refreshed. We refreshed. New game. Like, these buildings never existed. There's no way in hell this building is standing. But this is colored. Like, this is a real thing. Chris said 1992 won this? Are you kidding? You're crazy. Yeah, that's crazy. What the fuck is this white people shit? This is a cult. This is a cult. What? These motherfuckers were shooting at Nazis. We're gonna go 47. Oh my god. Come on. Wait, wait, wait. Is that a year? No. Come on. That's not even gonna get close. I don't know. Actually, it looks like the roaring 20s. Good 27. Fuck me, man. Fuck me. They got horses on carriages. That's fucking 1910 shit right there. 1901. Yo, what is this? I was really hoping I zoomed in on that. I'm so glad it was not corpses. This looks fake. Like, this looks fake. I agree, 2003. Please don't talk about my grandfather shooting the Nazi. Isn't that a good thing? Cat, just let's sell play? All right, I'm taking every guess from Selena. 2003, wrong. Next. Next, Selena, come on. Nineteen ninety-nine. Nice, Selena. Okay, come on. Come on. All right, I wait patiently. 2015. Okay, not too hot. Not too hot. Oh, wait, you gotta get another round. We haven't passed 2000 yet. All right, this is all Selena. This is Selena's game. 1986. Nice, Selena. 2 years off. Okay. Next round. Ghostbusters. That's exactly what I thought. So I just got 2 years off of that. 1982 from Selena. Nice, Selena. 3 years. Are you reverse engineering these photos? All right. Come on. This is actually a really cool picture. This might be my favorite picture I've seen all night. I love this picture. This is fucking awesome. 2006 from Selena. Bye bye picture. I'll never see you again. Awesome picture. Wrong. 1954. Next. Okay, Selena, one more photo. Yo, wait, hold up. This is like definitely in the past 15 years. Did you not look at them cars? I'm just taking Selena's. You better be yelling at her, not me. I ain't do nothing wrong. Let me start guessing. All right. Selena, last chance. Come on. Selena, 25 points off. That is horrible. Wow. Who just did that? What is that? That just freaked me out. How'd y'all do that? I forgot I did that. All right, Calvin, your turn. Holy shit. Calvin, I'm just gonna help you out with that one, buddy. No, you make a guess. Go ahead, Calvin. This is 32? How the fuck was I ever supposed to guess that? All right, Calvin, next. That is not a bakery. It is... Oh, it might be a bakery. It's some kind of stretchy. No, it's like spindling something. Calvin with the 1947. Wrong. Look at us. America used to just have their flags hanging out outside. If this was today, this shit would be lit on fire. Can I get a guess? 1976. Nice, Calvin. I've had this much fun in a stream in so long. Aw, thank you, Selena. That really makes me feel good. I appreciate it. This stream's gonna be so whack, but 2001, I need a Calvin guess. 2013. Calvin, what the? Yes! All right, come on, Calvin. You got one more round to get over 500 points. Calvin, you gotta make a guess. Oh, no. Oh no, dude. Calvin, make your guess. 2017? No, 2011. Bro. All right, 2011. Calvin, good shit, dude. Why are we laughing at this, Chags? All right, next. All right. Calvin, since this is your game, we're gonna play a game of classic, and you gotta tell me if the picture on the right gets more or less views than the one on the left. Jeep. I say we do a movie night of the movie on the right. Y'all trying to do that? I'm so down. Let's do a movie night for that. Wait, I can't spam because I'm not VIP? Why are most of you guys not VIP? Who am I? Who do I think I am? I want to do a movie night. So do I, but it's such... Yes, please. It's such a good film. Wait, Tyler, have you seen this? You think higher? Oh, God. We all knew that wasn't true. You think Pan's Labyrinth gets more views, Calvin? Sheesh. Oh, God. Chags, how is that not funny? No, if anything, Antoine, I should be the only mod. I don't know why anyone's mods. All right, next. Calvin, good work on the first game, though. Oh, back to this. All right, who wants to play next? Whose turn? I have so many VIPs. Everyone might be un-VIP'd. No, who's next? Who wants to play next? Mr. Smarty Pants, Chags, do you want to play? Could have fucking died and you were laughing? Okay. I'm offended with you. Chags, it's your turn to go. Come on. All right, Taylor, 1930. All right, Taylor. That was pretty close. Come on, Taylor. Oh, wow. That probably shouldn't be on stream. Let's hurry up and get this off. Taylor! Taylor! 1940? Ugh, not a good guess. Not a good guess, Taylor. Not a good guess. Alright, next. This fucking car just drove through a bakery. Look at him. He's smiling. He's like, that fucking retard. They are laughing. Fucking idiots. All right, Taylor, 1964. I definitely see 64 in this as well. No! Taylor, you're the worst score. All right, come on. Yeah, they didn't give a shit. Tay, you're doing amazing. Selena, she has 400 points right now. 1910. Good guess, good guess. Nice, Taylor, for the comeback. One more vote. You get one more vote. If you get this over 2K, that'll be amazing. Dang, Selena. Come on, Partey. Ooh. Taylor! You were... No! What, 36 points away? Alright, I'm going again. Frene, Henry Chaperon. What the fuck is a Semka? Delaware? Delahaye? Ford? What is this? Let me put 1926. Oh, wow. We ignore that. That didn't happen. Bro, what is this torture? Why is this game fucked up? Feeding a prisoner in Congo, China. Aw, man, they covered the picture. Oh, 1946. Oh, wow. Yo, does my game really say that? Okay, that sucks. I do suck. That's fucking two in a row. 1908? Nice. Who's that? I'm gonna say this is 79. Nice. All right, I need one really good round. Like, really good. Stay healthy, stay safe. Oh, that's a new Honda. That's fucking 2020. Let's fucking go. That is how you play the game. You whiff the first three rounds, and you come back the last two rounds. Or whiff the first two rounds, come back the last three rounds. Look at that. Look at that. 1,000 points, 2020. Can't even read it. Reason I thought it, stay healthy, stay safe. Thought it was a COVID comment, and then I saw this new Honda. GMT. Oh, and the motherfucker's wearing a mask, actually. That would've just given it away right there. Banger. Next. All right. Since I'm the only one good at this game, apparently, besides Calvin. Saxophone, M15, lower. M15, Gamblers Anonymous. Higher. Oh my god. New game. This is gonna be so bad. I still have to fucking do GeoGuessr. Let's sell do this? What, the higher or lower? Alright, I'll get sell there and then we'll fucking do it. This is 1924. This is fucking 1905. This is... Holy shit, Taylor Palizzi. No, there's no way. No, I'm tripping. Never mind. No, but this is definitely no mask in sight. Looks like they're having fun. Eating out of a trash bag. I'm gonna say 2016. Oh my god. Wait. Alright, so they're definitely using Apple products. That's old Apple too. The bricks, this is like 2006. Evolve, it's a climbing shirt. Prana, yeah, it's actually a climbing shirt, guys. I don't recognize anything else. I'm gonna say 2006. Fuck me, man. Horrible game. Guys, it's me. What did I just say? I agree with Ty. 2014, 20. Cat, you're so bad. Sorry. Oh my god. I can't believe, Calvin, I've been helping you out. Talking about how good you're doing. You're just gonna come at me. Alright, this picture. A lot of bad hairstyles. Oh wow, this is ancient. Oh, that's really ancient. This is getting hard. Okay, I'm trying to help you. All right, how are you helping me? How's that 1990? Medics, 45. I just refreshed again. Cat, what's this game? It's called Chrono Photo. I want to play on my own time. It's fun. It's actually a lot of fun. Chags, this is your turn, okay? Wait, no, Ties, your turn. 70s? What year in the 70s? Ty, it's your turn. Don't fuck this up, all right? I don't know how he Ben found this. Zoom in on the people. All right. Nice work, Tyler. All right, Tyler. You got a fucking badass engine with horses pulling it. I could bet you this engine is like 200 horsepower. And with the horses, it makes it 203 horsepower. All right, Tyler, what's the 1911? Oh God, I think that's a reach. What? How the fuck did you just get that? Tyler. What are you thinking on this one? Zoom in. It's so funny that, like, women were apparently pampered back in the day, but these bitches are in a cave right now. Like, working. Or doing something. This is the woman that should have won the award the other day. 1927. Big 27 from Ty. Nice. 40 more points, Ty. Is this bitch's shirt off? Sorry, is this woman's thing off? All right, Ty. Oh, Steamboat Willie. That's a big pointer. Steamboat 1920, that's what I was just thinking. 40 points, chat. Nice. This is easy. No mask. All right, Ty, give me a guess, even though, is this Norfolk? Nah, there's no way. No, it's not Norfolk. No, it's not Norfolk, right? No, there's no way. That looks just like Norfolk. Ty, what's this one? 2012. Oh no, I think the photo quality is way newer than that, but you've been killing it, so maybe you're right. I fucking...
See?
I don't know why I play this game. Alright, Ty. You get to play this game mode. Oh wait, why are we playing this again? Hang on. All right, Ty. Is the option on the right higher or lower than the one on the left when it comes to monthly Google searches? Lower? Ugh. Nice. What's an Alain Orist? That's a Selena, that's a race car driver. All right, Ty. Rose Ball, does it have higher or lower searches than Alain Prost? Higher. Nice. All right, Ty, five more. Does Rod Stewart, you can read it, have higher or lower than the Rose Bowl? Higher. Nice. Ty, your intuition is really good. Sangria have more or less than Rod Stewart? Higher, I agree. No! No, Ty. You've been our best player besides me to get that far. Congrats. Close, so close, Ty. I know my Mexican drinks. Who hasn't gone yet that wants to go? Sangria does deserve better, especially that one at fucking that restaurant we're going to this weekend. GG's. Chaggy, your turn. Is this fucking Stan Lee? No, it looks like Ric Flair. Woo! I do need an IV of that, Ty. Oh my gosh, this picture is brutal. Wear a mask, wash your hands, social distance. All right, we've got two perfect games so far. That's pride. You see one, it's not even pride, it's just yellow and green. It's actually Christmas. It's festive. "2014," Calvin says. Calvin, are you cheating? Calvin. Calvin. I just know Cal is giggling right now. What's it get? 1987, Calvin. Okay. I thought you were cheating. I was like, this motherfucker. All right, Calvin, your last one. This looks like boy in the striped pajamas. Holy fuck, this might be... No, there's no way, right? No. No, checks, doesn't it? Hang on. There's no way that this is a, right? No, they're Americans, right? Okay. I was thinking maybe it was like a liberated camp, right? Is that what y'all see? Or am I just crazy? There's no way they're all wearing the same exact suit though. I'm gonna have to put my guess towards the 40s. I know it's not the movie. I'm telling you that might be a liberated camp. I'm not even shitting you, Taylor. Boys, we just got 4 total out of the 5. I've gotten penis, guns, and liberated concentration camps. This game's trying to get me canceled. I helped you say, yeah, you did. Calvin, you got most of it. I just going off of what the fuck we're seeing on here. You carried this. But that's almost a perfect game. I'm canceling you. High is so fat. Hiv has so fat. Boys, that was a good game of chrono photo. Thousand. We don't look at that one. Thousand. Nice. I wonder if I could like save this. I wanna save this for all of us to see forever. No, I don't think there is. It's gonna live in our hearts though. Actually, I could do this. This was a fun stream. I say that every time I go live, and then I take a month to go live again. Yeah, just look at the American flag. It is the camp. That's what I'm saying. It's liberated by America. Oh, this is definitely fucking... Yeah, this is 19... Martin Luther King. Is that Malcolm X, actually? What year was that? What year was Martin Luther King? '63. I don't know why I'm playing again. I need to go to the next game. Is this bitch painting her nails out in the public? Bathing girls. Toes tenderly treated. Keep them pretty and pink. What in the tarnation is going on here? Some 1925 shit. Apple. I don't know why I'm playing again. Weird ass styles. 2012. 2022? What? More Japanese. Say 1926. Fuck. Fuck. All right, anyway. Just because we beat the first round. Why are we doing higher or lower? I just forgot. So, back to the menu, beat the clock. The Last Supper has, unfortunately, lower views. Oh, fuck. No, I meant to say higher. Anyway, who's playing this? Can I do higher or lower? Let me try this one. Calvin, we'll do you first, and then we'll do Selena. All right, Calvin. Is Groupon have higher or lower than Iron Fist? Higher? Nice. Does terrorism have more searches than Groupon? Lower. Does the Great Dane have higher or lower searches than terrorism? BRB, going to search terrorism. Higher. I don't know. Oh, it's the same. Okay. Does the Oculus Rift, mind you, a very old headset that isn't talked about anymore, get more or less views than the Great Dane? You think it gets higher? Calvin, I need it one more time in chat. Lower? Say your final answer one more time. Lower. Oh no. Okay. Does Oculus Rift get higher or lower views than Christ the Redeemer? Lower? The Christ the Redeemer has lower searches than the Oculus Rift. Oh wow, that doesn't get searched at all. Does Borussia Dortmund have higher or lower views than Christ the Redeemer? Yeah, I agree, higher.
Why? I've told you guys about my ISIS story, right? The girl made us watch a fucking ISIS video in the middle of class. What is... I've 100% told you. Lower?
You were so close, Calvin. You were one away from getting it. My grandpa went to ISIS? I want to hear the story. Story time. I'm pretty sure I've told this story before. I'm intrigued. I love how you spell intrigued. That's incorrect. There's a G in between. There's a U in between G and E. Spelled. Spiled. Okay. Yeah, so the story of the video of ISIS. I've told you guys about it, right? I'm positive. Gnar. Okay. I haven't heard it. Maybe you were working that night. Anyway, it was government class in senior year, and we were talking about... I won't tell you what we're talking about, just because I don't think it's stream-friendly. But point is I triggered this girl because I made a comment about 9/11, and she got super offended and, like, upset. She started, like, yelling at me in the class for, like, 5 minutes. Day goes by, I ignore her, I'm like, whatever, I have my opinion, you have yours. I go on, I don't even argue with her in the class. So we, and here where we live, we do A-B days where a list of classes are on your A days and then the other list, the other classes are on B. So we had like A class, a B class, and then I came in the next day to the government class and he already said it? Oh, went right through my head. Wait, do I have to say all this shit again? Or are you called up? Nair? Go on? Okay. So, there's A class, B day, and then A day again. So, 2 days later, I come back into the class. The bell rings, and the teacher says, "All right, let's get on with class," or whatever. The girl... The bitch who was super upset with me raises her hand immediately like this. She's like, Mr. Hutchins, which is dead now, by the way. She's like, "I have a presentation I'd like to show the class, please." And we're like, the teacher being stupid as shit that he was is like, yeah, let's do this presentation for the class." So he pulls the girl up, she plugs up a USB and puts up this presentation of all the facts and information of 9/11. She goes like to the death count, she shows some crazy stats about how people are affected by it even to this day, which is really sad. And just like crazy presentation that you could tell she spent a lot of time on. Oh wait, no, I completely missed a very important part. Right before the presentation, she grabs a chair and puts it in the middle of the room. And she's like, "Before I do this presentation, I'd like to have Catlin come up and sit in this chair for me, please? And so I'm like looking, and the teacher looks at me, doesn't say anything. So I stand up and I walk over to the middle of the class and I sit in the middle of this class, and she gives me the presentation of all of 9/11. At the end of it though, the teacher's like, all right, we got to finish this up. She's like, wait, I got one more thing to show. This woman goes to the end of her presentation, clicks a random link. It's literally like the most random link. It should not be allowed on this school domain, right? She opens a link and a video opens up of anyway, it's gone. That team or that group or whatever that we just talked about, doing some very vile and TOS not friendly things to a family of people that were in a cage. And this video got showed to like 30 students. And yeah, Selena, it was very bad. Taylor said she had nightmares for a couple days afterwards. It was really bad. And the video was made like a movie. And the teacher, for like 45 seconds, everyone was watching this teacher for like 45 seconds, did nothing about it. Nothing. She freaking, he was like watching. He's like, because he was just a dorky ass teacher. And then when like the people in the cage finally like lit up, he was like, oh no, we got to turn this off. We got to turn this off. And he like jumped up. And yeah, it was very bad. So I don't think she deserves Women of the Year. Honestly, I think that guy deserved Women of the Year over her. She was horrible. I hated her. But I think I won because all I said after it was said and done, I didn't say anything. I said, are you done? And she said, yeah. I said, okay. And I went back to my desk. So it was fun. But that shit is crazy. But anyway, I don't know what the fuck she's doing with her life these days, but every history teacher's fucked up in it. What happened to her? Selena, I was gonna say something, but she's still a cunt, I think. I don't know. I don't think she still hates me. She used to go to the same gym me and Taylor went to, and she would fuck is this? She would go to the same gym as us and always give us dirty looks, so I don't know. Yeah, Selena, it never got talked about. I feel like I'm the only person who talks about it anymore. I'd like to know if anyone in that, Carolyn was in that class. Carly, babe, we should ask if Carly remembers that. Hi, Cam. I miss you, buddy. The frick? All right. Guys, I'm gonna do this until 11 o'clock. If I don't do it then, if I don't, I want to give away, it's not a lot of money, I just want to give away $10. If I don't do this by 11 o'clock, do you guys want to do a giveaway for 10 bucks? Yo, B2K, I thought the name looked good. BD2K, what's up, man? Welcome in. I want $10, $10 for Chick-fil-A. Thank you, Kat. Yes. I really don't stream, so I do want to give back to you guys. It's not a lot of money, I know, especially in today's world, but I will do a giveaway. Not really a giveaway. I'll just do like a raffle or whatever. I don't know. I don't know how the fuck I'm going to do it. I'll figure it out. Anyway, I need to stop talking because I have like 10 minutes, but all right. It's fucking Russia. Weapons are old. They're smoking ciggies. That kind of looks a little Soviet Union-y. I'm gonna go 6-6. Okay, this is not looking good. That's fucking creepy. I'm gonna put 73. Let's go. Esquicarian. What the fuck's the word? Let's go 1935. Oh my god, F5. Alright, yeah, this kid is jamming, but he's listening to, it's kind of a misleading photo. Let's go 75. Let's go. Let's go 36. Fuck me, my ass. Let's go 2013. Oh my god. Oh, let's go 90s. 96. Oh my. 2014? Equestrian. It starts with an equestrian. Equestrian, that's the word. Let's go 26. Oh my god. Bro, she's pissed. That's cheeks. There's cheeks right there. I'm pretty sure I gotta get rid of it. I'm pretty sure that was fucking bunghole. Oh, speaking of bunghole, what year was that? Iron Maiden? This is definitely like 90s. 90s vibe. No. Yes. Let's go. That person was fucking naked. So bad copy, Caitlin. This is France some point. I don't know. Fucking 75. God, fuck me. The Wasserman Schultz Congresswoman Democratic National Committee. Damn, empty as it should be. And no one gives a shit about this bitch. What did it say? The entire convention? Bitch, you don't even have a packed fucking... No one gives a shit about your convention. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I knew I was gonna find one. That's such an old style bike. I'm gonna say it's like 97. Fuck yes. All right. I don't know. I don't have time. I won. Cool. F3. Let's go beat the clock. Facebook gets higher. Google. What? All right, we're back here. All right. Is that the fucking Bahamas? That's definitely like 2006. These old people just like got retired right before 2012. These little kids getting in trouble. Is that the, what wall is this? It looks like, what is this? This is creepy. Is that Berlin? That might be Germany. What year was Berlin wall knocked down? 39? Better take a guess, right? 39? Chags, what year was Berlin knocked down? '40s? Chags, what year was the Berlin Wall knocked down, you fucking nerd? '40. Are you sure on that, Ty? What? Ty, you fucking ruined it, man! What the fuck is going on here? These Chads, look at him. This is 69 for sure though. Oh my god. I cannot believe that, Tyler. This is a creepy picture too. Look at this. What the fuck is going on? I don't know, that's like... Oh, my game's broken. Sure. Hitler! Hitler! When did he kill himself? War ended at like 45, 40... Let's do 43, 43. No, he's like pretty youthful here. Let's do 38. Dang. Glad I didn't do 40 or 43. Yeah, these people are interested as shit in whatever she's doing. I don't know, that's giving like... Bro, she's so talented, this guy got up and walked. Oh wait, that's not a fucking... That's a bike. I thought it was a wheelchair. Oh, this was back before OSHA had shit, like anything going on. This is... 1934? Those dogs better be sleeping. They better be sleeping up there. That dog? That gun better be a fucking confetti gun. And these pups better be sleeping. What the fucking Ringley Brothers ass is this? Oh, that's fucking World War One. Yeah. 71? I'm going 1971. Let's go, baby. Women screaming. What is this fucking 2022? Y'all really haven't stopped. Ever since 57, y'all haven't stopped. All right, we win these. 86, perfect guess. All right. Play again. Jim Brown, Gmail. Higher for sure. Yeah, way higher. Oh, lower for sure. MySpace is for losers. Skype, ooh, this is gonna be tough. Skype has more. Bret Hart? Oh, I'm gonna have to say lower. No, yes. Batman Begins? Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay, thank God. Snakes and Ladders? Low. No. Oh, wait, no, it's good. Cool, cool. One more chat. One more crabs. Yeah, let's go. Thank God. All right, Carpenter, lower. Carpenter, 5-star hotel is higher. Just kidding. Don't matter. All right, GeoGuessr. Come on. Play. All right, I gotta guess the country. Gotta guess the country. Lombardini? What is this? Italy? Oh, no. It's Russian. Or Ukraine? Maybe Ukraine? Dude, he just appeared out of thin air. Where the fuck did he just come from? Bitch, this ain't the Philippines. That's Russia. It's Russia. Russia, Russia. Russia, Russia. No. What is this? Croatia? I would have never in my life guessed that. Somewhere in between whatever the fuck this is. Serbia. I was so close. All right. Oh, Trump. 2016. Silent majority stands with Trump. This definitely isn't. He's got new hair. He looks young. This is a 2016 election. 2015. Oh, I should have guessed. He didn't win yet. Good point. I have zero idea. I'm going to say 2013. Let's go. What the? How did you get the chicken in his little bag? It's definitely like old as shit. Let's go. Alright, cool. See what we get. 3,500 points. Let's go. Back to menu. Play again. Mirror's Edge. Hepatitis. Higher. Thank God. All right. Hepatitis. Fidget spinner. Higher. Thank God. Great Dane. Lower. Harassment. Higher. No. Fuck me. New game. Yo, you got knocked the fuck out.
Wow.
Oh my God. Oh, this is that, did this happen recently? This was 2021? Yeah. Oh, this is fucking 99. Again, Mark Zuckerberg, lower. Oh my God, why did I just do that? New game. This is Japan again. Interesting part of Japan, but it's good. 2004, nice. Fuck me. How am I supposed to guess this one? Ford? It's like the 70s. Oh, fuck, man. How's that 1935? What toys do I got here? They got like those cringy toys, which were really Bionics, Nickelodeon, Rocket Power, Pokemon. First Gen was popular. This is probably like 2002. Let's go. 01. A fucking floating cannon and a floating dog in one picture. Alright. Fifty Shades of Grey and oh no. World Hunger. It's gonna be sad if this isn't true. Oh no. I'd really like to talk about World Hunger, but I'd rather talk about NBA 2K16. Yo, she is bugging. Let's go. Britain, guy standing. It looks like a memorial. But that's 30s. Let's go, baby. Ice cream, happy Americans. This hasn't been happening since like the 70s. 2007. Let's go, baby. Old. Oreo Universal Pictures. Oh no. Higher. Oh my fucking ass, cunt, dude. Holy shit. Conor McGregor, he broke his leg. He didn't stop fighting. That was like, what? That was like 2017. 2021, wow. Let's go. Bolter Wanderers, Donna Summer, lower. Come on, come on, come on. 3 minutes, 3 minutes, 3 minutes. Pride, whatever, Dominican Republic, I think. They're fighting for independence. Probably pretty recent, if I take a guess. Way off, 2019. Playing Mario Kart on Wii, 2005. 2014? What kind of old ass school is that? This is old as shit. Horses are being used. Go 19, let's go 1906. Nice. Next. Play again. Godfather, Kanye West, way higher. Spain, higher. Fuck, man. Submit. Game results. What is that? That's like the 20s. Freddie Mercury, Queen. It was 70s, right? 60s? Fuck. More fucking terrorism. Let's go 2014. 2020, wow. Um, 2000 points. Next, play again. Colgate, miniature schnauzer. Why have these been so hard? Lower. Memento. I don't even know what that is. Lower. Your Memento got more votes than a dog. Okay. It's like 2020. That's where like all the fucking fires have been happening. 2021, yeah. I'm gonna say 2008. This is old as shit. Hockey. Cam, what game is this? It's Flyers and, dude, the Penguins or Bruins. Pretty sure it's Bruins, but... Cam, what game is this? Let's go, Cam! No, you're right, 2021. Nice, Cam! Oh, cool. Is that Bruins? Flyers and Bruins? Fucking 60s Woodstock. Just kidding. 2013? Play again. Alright, don't fuck me over. Tim Berners-Lee, Singapore. Higher. Thank God. San Antonio Spurs. San. Singapore. Lower. Thank God. Dexter? Higher. Oh my. Oh no, good, thank God. Harley Davidson, higher. No, 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 no. This is the last run. This is the last run. This is the last run, boys. Last Supper, definitely lower. This is the last run. If I win this, I win it. Alright? Alright, alright, alright. We're at 7. We're at 7. Glass Castle, lower. Fine, fine with me. I won. We're at 7. All right, next game. Oh wait, no, I gotta end it. Leave game. Oh wait, is this like a score out of like a certain amount? You guys won. We lost. We lost. I lost. You guys won. I don't know anything about signs. Oh wait, Chevron? I don't know shit about signs, man. You're driving on the left side of the road? Wait, go.
United Kingdom. This game is hard. Do you guess, sir? Imagine losing, Cat. Calvin, you were probably the best player tonight. Lipa. It's easy. Why couldn't you give me something like this? This is fucking France. Like, this is the easy shit, but it had to give me some fucking out of nowhere. Look at that. And then this, dead trees. What are you gonna do? What am I doing with this? Hang on. West Virginia. It's America somewhere. Let me see if I can get a good guess. This might be Virginia. Boys, this might be Virginia. I was so close. No, I wasn't. I wasn't even close. Montana. All right. Boys, how do I decide who wins the few bucks? Do a marbles race? I don't even think I have marbles linked. Yeah, it's not even installed. I could have it installed in like 2 seconds though. That's my reason, Cat. I need a better reason than that. Wheel of Death? Yeah, I'd rather do Wheel of Death.
All right, who wants in? Taylor, are you in? It's literally gonna be Calvin and Selena. I'm about to flip a coin. Who's in? If it's just Calvin and Selena, I'm flipping a coin. Selena and Calvin. I'm sleepy, chat. My eyes are, I'm shutting too. Do we even do a giveaway? Selena and Jags. Or sorry, Selena and Calvin. Let's go. All right. All right. Calvin, since it's Women's Month, Selena, heads or tails? Heads. All right, we're doing best 2 out of 3 between you and Calvin. Heads. All right. Damn, I can't enter. Wait, Cam, are you not entering? Do you want to enter? You didn't say anything about wanting to. Wait, if I'm doing that, then
let me clean this up.
Bro, this site is sketchy. I had a blast. I don't even care what time I started. Ooh. Hurry the fuck up in bed, bitch. All right. This was a really fun stream. Thank you, Selena. I just thought of it like literally 4 hours ago. All right, boys. We got Cell Bell. Slayrific Cow. Cammy Whammy. I wish it wasn't so late. Some more people could have been, you know, involved. But let's use out. Ready? All How do I use this thing? There you go. Selena is out of here. Oh, wait. Yeah, Selena is out of here. Bam. Bye, Selena. All right, so between Cammy and Calvin. Calvin, I apologize. Cammy is the winner. What a stupid way to end the night. You hate to see it. You hate to see it. Wait, this just in? Cam won still. Cam still won, and that is loud as fuck. Alrighty then, Cam. I think I can Venmo you the money. Pretty sure I have your Venmo. I've already given you money. Everyone? Just buy me a beer? Alright. What a fun stream. I had a blast. Thank you so much for pushing me to stream. Especially you, Chags and Selena. Streaming is tough. Derek's got the attitude for it. He's got the people for it. And, you know, I love and appreciate you guys so much. But Isaiah, you're late, man. I'm ending. But it's all right. What's up, man? Welcome in. Begging does get me places. But I do appreciate you guys so much. Aspect, I remember you, man. I don't remember Isaiah being your name. I do remember Aspect, though. You got catitude. I think I used to be called Sassy Cat back in high school. Caitlin, help me. Yeah, next time you guys need help, pull that bullshit again. I was really nice to Selena. Immediately, the second she messaged me, I was like, Selena, are you okay? Anyway, it was a great night. I think I'm gonna end it kind of jamming out to the song a little bit because it's a banger. Wait, it's actually ending. That's so awkward. The second his song ends, I end. But, all right, bye, love you guys.